Launching mine in 2006. All these diamonds dancing on my fucking neck, cost like four bricks. Ain't no way that I be talking on that strap, don't make no sense. He a $1 million nigga, but be posted in the bricks. It make no sense, yeah.
What's up, guys? We're back again today. Basically, what we're going to be doing today is NBA stereotypes.
Mm-hmm.
Online's new basketball court. It's pretty fire.
Oh, sure.
That's what we're going to be doing. Peace. We'll see you in the new video.
First stereotype is Andre Drummond. From the free throw line.
No, it is short.
Hey, Andre, don't airball the next one.
I got you.
Andre!
James Harden.
Come on!
Yes, sir.
James Harden, part two.
Yes, sir.
Next one,
Zaza Pachulia. Hey Zaza, what are you doing?
Whoa,
this is Chris Paul.
Yes, sir.
Russell Westbrook. Oh, wait. Oh, no. Oh, he goes off.
Ah! The other side of Russell Westbrook.
From downtown. Oh, step back. From downtown, Russell Westbrook. Oh, what was that?
Loaded in the playoffs.
Oh! Flash by him. Dwayne with the foot back for the win!
Giannis Antetokounmpo.
Oh, he goes to the hole. Oh.
What a move! The ref didn't even call a walk.
Russell Westbrook, part three. Oladipo throws the ball in.
Oh, and the refs don't even call it.
Okay, guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe and like. Comment your favorite one. 10 likes and we'll do a part two.
Oh, we're probably gonna do a part two anyways.
Yeah.
Maybe, and it might be college.